appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads.
What a shame.
Also, according to a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Okay. That will help out
our
friend.
Sir, I'll need you to remove any biotic amp you might be wearing.
What? Why?
Unfortunately, sir, biotics can be used as a weapon. The rules require me to confiscate all amps. Could you please hand over yours?
I don't have one. I'm not a biotic.
Oh. Well, when you objected, I thought...
You humans are all racist.
All racist. Every single one. Hey, hey. Saw Drell come through here?
Yes.
Didn't we?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
Sure. You talked to Mouse yet?
I'm checking on the Drell that passed through here, but...
Let's talk about something else.
Like what?
I don't see the option.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Alright. So let's go... Darkstar Lounge. This way? Yeah.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Maybe some more fish. Yeah. Oh. We have a choice. Scald fish? Reminds me of the Scald from Elder Scrolls. Or Sunfish. Oh, native to the Asari homeworld. Oh. For when our baby comes over and visits. And a sovereign small model of the Geth flagship destroyed at the Battle of the Citadel. Okay. So I'll get her Liara's fish.
All I'm saying is that these mementos will help me remember the happy times we've shared even after you're gone.
Fine, whatever. I don't care anymore. You've ruined the Citadel for me.
Fish it is.
Ruin the Citadel for him. Still headed the right way, apparently. Power up those stairs. Expeditions. Wow, expensive.
This looks interesting.
Yeah. I don't know if I want this yet. It's almost half my money. Maybe I'll actually remember to come back. Oh, there's that mouse guy.
Do you have an account with us? If you open one, we have a special this month. You can download a game free.
Also trying to find out who can use fake ID cards. I'm assuming someone here in the Citadel. Oh, that's that reporter. Guess she can't use any fake ID. Well, let's talk to Mouse then.
Yeah, yeah, I can get that. No problem. Well, okay, that might be more difficult. That's fine. I got some Quarians who can strip the copy protection. Just cost more. Yeah, I got the package. It'll be there. Don't worry. I'll deliver it myself. That won't happen. You can count on me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, I understand. Yeah, mm-hmm. You won't be disappointed. Well, I just need a bit more time. It's not my fault. Nobody told me the package was in two parts. Yeah, I know. I'll get it, don't worry. End of day, no later. You can count on it. I understand. That won't be necessary. I'll throw in a copy of the Shepard VI.
Yeah.
Hey, I've always worked real hard on that.
You done, sir?
Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired.
Guess again.
Commander Shepard? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
You think a lot of wrong things.
Be still, mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
You know Thane?
How do you know Thane?
Krios? He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
Oh, God.
The name. I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
You'd use a child for that?
You put children in danger to spy for you?
Children, the poor. My people's word for their kind is Dralafa, the ignored. They're everywhere, see everything. Yet they are never seen.
That's true.
You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Is the people I work for?
We don't have time for this.
I thought we were gonna deck him.
God, Thane, help me.
Help me, Mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. I thought you'd want me to. Please.
Explain.
He came in, said he was looking for work. He had a hollow of me, the one you took, Krios. I put the word out. Use your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Elias Kellum.
Elias Kellum. You may rise. Look a little shaken up. Shaken, not stirred. About those Shepard VIs.
One other thing. That Shepard VI you're selling?
Oh shit, you heard. Look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
No, and I want to ask him those other things. I want one.
Give me a copy and we'll call it even.
What? I mean, sure, yeah, absolutely. Sorry about the whole... Just so you know, there's three Volus who are patching it all the time.
Can you tell me about Elias Kellum?
Tell me about Kellum.
Human. Moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. He was little people when you were here, Krios. He got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked, all in them big fancy apartments up in the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward, Shin Akiba. He's seriously bad news.
Well, you made a smart choice.
You just saved yourself a world of pain, kid.
Yeah, right. When Kellum finds out what I've done, I won't live long. And I can't do anything about it but hide. Krios, you got any kindness for me? Put a bullet in Kellum before you go.
You all right, Thane?
That couldn't have been easy.
Mouse knew more about my life than Kolyat ever did. He smiles up at me, broken teeth and scabby knees. Bare feet black. A dead-end future looking up at me, worshipping the petty gifts I offer. I was the only good thing he had back then.
Interesting.
But I left him, as I left Kolyat.
Hollow of Mouse.
Mouse said you had a hollow of him.
Yes. A foolish bit of sentimentality. I can perfectly recall every moment I spent with Mouse. He pulls at my arm, smiles. He wants to know that I'll remember him, that anyone will remember him. I take the hollow. He smiles at himself in miniature on my palm. Then a frown crinkles his brow. He pats my pockets, checking for other hollows. Where's your son, Krios, he asks.
I like an artful feel to this, for lack of a better term. It's not your fault.
Don't blame yourself.
If I don't, who will? We must carry the weight of our decisions, Shepard. You, of all people, know this.
Let's head back to Bailey.
Looked like he was kind of ready to spar with me for a second.
The worst thing about extranet games is when some Batarian comes on and insists on speaking his own language without auto-translation. I don't get the complaints about the Grim Terminus Alliance games. So what if you can capture and beat slaves? It's just a game.
Yeah. Sounds great. You know, if anyone could use fake IDs, it would be somebody in a club who is possibly underage or something.
Who'll it be?
Any local news?
Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
Sir Ritz, you wanna know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
I'm done for now.
Rumors and tips for 5 gold. Pretty good club too, it's just rather small. Anyone around here use a fake ID? Don't get into it too much, Shepard. Oops, excuse me. Nobody here, huh? Same one bartender, right? Yeah.
You know anyone who plays that extranet game, Third Coil? Me neither. You sure hear about it a lot in the news, though.
Third Coil? Who the hell could use a fake ID? Nobody in this section, I guess. Maybe I need to ask all these
people. I still
people.
Say we should join the Blue Suns. They'd probably pay for our equipment.
They probably only hire you if you look like you can fight. So we need something to start with.
Right. Like the shotgun.
Human.
Turian?
Just looking around.
Look elsewhere. We don't like your kind here.
Hey! My best friend is a Turian. Well, one of my best friends. It's alright in my book. Alright, look around the station more. Who's it? Kargash? Oh, these guys.
I can't believe it. An actual fish from Presidium. Really?
These guys are so crazy.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
So do you... Welcome back!
These stores are owned by the Citadel, right?
That's correct. Citadel souvenirs outlets are owned by the council government. The profits generated by sales are used to maintain the station. We offer an assortment of decorations suitable for display in your personal quarters.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, citizen.
Citizen. Imagine walking around in real life, someone calls you, "Hey, citizen." See if there's anyone else selectable. I was supposed to talk to him.
Yes?
Are we?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
You talked to Mouse. Did you get the name of the guy he's working with?
Elias Kellum.
Kellum? Shit. Look, this is awkward. Kellum and I have an agreement. He doesn't cause too much trouble and buys tickets to the C-Sec charity ball from me. In return, I ignore him.
Huh. So he bribes you.
He pays you off. You were eager to help us before. What about now? Is it too inconvenient?
I said I'd help. It's just there'll be repercussions if I don't handle it right. He and I give each other space. It keeps the peace. I'll get some of my people to bring him in and set him up in a private room.
That room over there.
You can interrogate him yourself. I'll stay out of sight. And if I'm lucky, Kellum will believe that I had nothing to do with it.
Hmm.
Bring him in. We might not have much time.
I'll make it happen. Wait here.
Is this Elias Kellum? Don't look like much to me.
We've got Kellum. Tell Bailey we're ready.
He'll expect me to get him out of this.
Not today, I think.
Huh.
Captain, his lawyer's here.
Bet Elias has his VI sent to page him if C-Sec gets within 10 meters.
I'll stall him. Get in there and work fast.
We should question him together. Keep the pressure on. Thoughts on how we approach it?
Hmm. You'd be a bad cop.
Convince him that we'll put a bullet in his head if he doesn't talk. Once he's scared, he'll cooperate.
Very well. I'll pretend we're ready to kill him. We can't push too hard, though. We need the information more than we need a corpse.
True. I want to see him be the bad guy.
Yeah, these restraints, Bailey. Pretty funny bringing me down here like this. Who the hell are you two?
Not Bailey, that's for sure. Hmm. I don't have enough renegade points for that. Okay, so he's being bad guy. We're not C-Sec.
Bailey has nothing to do with this. We just want a few answers. Off the record.
Off the record in a C-Sec interrogation room? Sure.
You hired an assassin. Who do you want dead?
I want to see my advocate.
You apparently haven't noticed we're not C-Sec. No deals, no due process, no advocate.
And that's supposed to scare me. You two are
way
over. Pay attention, Mr. Kellum.
That wasn't a good idea, kid. That is gonna cost you.
We're supposed to be good cop, though.
We'll see about that.
Oh, well.
Hit me again, asshole. Every punch is another credit in my pocket.
Works for me.
No! Alright.
You know what I'll do to you when I get out of here.
Bad cop, bad cop.
Keep it up, tough guy. You'll leave in a bag.
Go to hell.
This didn't work out.
He's up. He's no use to us dead.
Are we done
here?
Because I got people to see.
Alright, I'm not gonna choose it.
Like the guy who's gonna sue your ass for assault.
Alright, let me play good cop after all. We'll sweeten the pot for you.
How about this? You tell us the target, you never see us again. And Bailey drops his price 50%.
Yeah? Can I get that in writing?
I don't think either of us want this in writing.
Hmm.
Alright. I ain't going to jail for the tadpole. And I do love a bargain. Joram Taleed, Turian running for office on the Zakira Ward. He messes with legitimate businessmen. I'm gonna stop it.
Joram
Where
Taleed.
And when?
His apartment, the 800 blocks. You better hurry.
What's going on here? Get away from my client.
You played me.
Wine.
Thanks for the info, Elias. I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow.
Better than you will, asshole. When I get my comlink back,
Elias,
I'm gonna...
As your legal advocate, I advise you to shut the hell up.
Where were you 5 minutes ago?
Held up in traffic.
What's the story? Why'd Kellum hire the boy?
Assassination. A Turian named Joram Talid. You know him?
Joram? Yeah. You might have seen his posters around. He's promising to end organized crime on the ward. Thing is, his message is all mixed up in race politics. He's anti-human.
Anti-human.
Are things so bad that people can openly campaign as anti-human?
You haven't heard what the aliens have been saying? They think the Council died because our fleet refused to save them. That we stacked the new Council with humans and yes-men. Anderson does his best to be diplomatic, but they act like we're jackbooted thugs enforcing a coup.
Well, that's democracy for you.
The majority votes for him, like it or not, that's how the system works.
That's a nice ideal, Shepard. Sergeant, get a patrol car. These two need to get to the 800 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Interesting.
There he is. How do you want to play this?
Follow Talid on the maintenance catwalks. Tell me what he's doing. The Krogan bodyguard will make him easy to follow.
Yeah, he stands out.
The darkest corner with the best view.
My sniper assassin buddies.
Amon Kira, Lord of Hunters. Grant that my hands be steady, my aim be true, and my feet swift. And should the worst come to pass, grant me forgiveness.
Ooh, that was sweet.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
You can count on it.
Door
is
locked.
Show the humans they won't get their way. I will. And I'll do it through legal processes, not by a coup attempt. And don't forget, my friends, there are treasonous elements in our own house. The humans seize power by themselves, but they can't hold on to it without the support of the lesser races. This doesn't stop here. I won't rest until the humans have been removed from power.
I'm on him, Thane. He's talking to some voters.
Understood.
You're in position?
Yes.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
Now what?
I'm following. Stay close, Shepard.
Oh, now the door is miraculously unlocked. Which door am I supposed to take?
Have you got him?
Where is he? Oh crap, I don't know where he is.
Do you have the target?
No. Oh, I have a keeper actually walking. Where is this guy?
Shepard, what's his status?
I'm not near him, I guess. I'm gonna fail this thing.
I don't think we can pick up his trail again. I'm heading to Talid's apartment. Meet me there.
Damn. Oh, we'll get him anyway. Cool. Oh, that wasn't Thane?
And so the Wheel of Fire mills another soul.
That was his son.
Entropy wins.
I thought that was Thane.
Entropy always wins.
Boy, I wonder how that would have turned out differently. ...750 experience, we're at level 21 now. Thane's failure to find his son leaves him distracted. He may not be at peak efficiency. Thane's personal matter revealed. Troubling issues with Citadel politics. May have to support Elias Kellum and similar criminals to counteract anti-human bias. Bailey at CSEC offers us a possible recruiting opportunity. I don't know. Got a new outfit. 30% chance heavy pistol. 30% heavy pistol damage and 30,000 credits. I want to go back and see if we can win it. Yeah. I do want to see that. I don't normally do things like that. You know, I kind of let's just leave it as it is, but... I think it's worth it to... Yeah, check it out. I don't know where the guy goes. They have all these doors. So just try different doors.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
You can count on
that. Show the humans they won't get their way.
I will. And I'll do it through legal processes, not by a coup attempt. And don't...
I'm on him, Thane. He's talking to some voters.
Understood.
You're in position?
Yes.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
So they go this way.
I'm following.
So he's there.
Have you got him?
Looks like he's talking to another voter.
Any sign of call yet?
No.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
Can't save.
No problem so far.
Oh crap. Does he come out here? Yeah.
Do you have the target?
I've got him.
Pardon me.
Can you give me an update?
Where is he? Where'd he go?
What's he doing?
Damn it.
Shepard, what's his status?
Where is he? Crap. Haha. Wait.
I'm almost in position. He's letting the bodyguard do all the work. That lets him deny involvement.
I guess I got him.
No sign of trouble.
He's running though.
I see him.
Gonna get him? Well, he's in the club now.
I'm following. Where is he now? I don't have a good angle. What's he doing?
One of his guards is talking to the bartender. Looks like a shakedown.
I'm relocating to the next room. Let me know if anything.
Meeting a couple of mercenaries. Looks like the same group his bodyguard comes from.
He looks nervous. Could be he's noticed you.
Maybe he saw Kolyat in here somewhere.
Also a possibility. There are obstructions ahead. I'll try to go around. Don't lose him.
Yes, sir.
Try.
Yes, sir.
Like, Shepard's voice got really deep all of a sudden.
You.
I don't have time for this.
Poor stock boy. I don't think this is the way we want to go, is it? Well, there's nowhere else to go.
Stay close, Shepard.
I'm trying.
all season.
Thane.
I saw.
He's heading to Talid's apartment.
Cool. Cool music. Hey. Don't do that.
Call yet?
This is a joke. Now you show up.
Help me, Drell. I'll do whatever you want.
C-Sec. Put the gun down, son.
Get out of my way. I'm walking out. He's coming with me.
Listen to General Tullius, will you?
They'll have snipers outside.
I don't need your help. What the hell?
I wouldn't have taken a renegade, just so you guys know.
Tully, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I will.
Take the boy into custody.
You son of a bitch!
This is a Paragon option? Thane's dying?
Your father doesn't have much time left, Colliette. He's trying to make up for his mistakes.
What? So you came to get my forgiveness? So you could die in peace or something?
I came to grant you peace. You're angry because I wasn't there when your mother died.
You weren't there when she was alive. Why should you be there when she died?
Your mother. They killed her to get to me. It was my fault.
What?
After her body was given to the Deep, I went to find them. The Triggermen, the ringleaders. I hurt them. Eventually killed them. When I went back to see you, you were... older. I should have stayed with you.
I guess it's too bad for me you waited so long, huh?
Colliette, I've taken many bad things out of the world. You're the only good thing I ever added to it.
Aww.
This isn't a conversation you should have in front of strangers. Boys, take Colliette and his father back to the precinct. Give them a room and as much time as they need.
They cry like translucent tears or something. Why are you helping Thane?
I'm surprised you're letting him do that.
You think he's the only man who ever screwed up raising a son? I have to get back to the precinct. Come on, I'll give you a lift.
Good. So, yeah, apparently Captain Bailey has, personal experience with that, I guess. I know he's has an ex-wife. I don't remember anything else, if they said anything. Thane has dealt with his son. He should be clear of any further distractions from the mission. Thane's personal matter revealed troubling issues with Citadel politics. May have to support Elias Killam and similar criminals to counteract anti-human bias. Bailey at CSEC offers us possible recruiting opportunity. So this was worth it, doing it over again. Thane power, yeah, heavy outfit, all the same. I mean, heavy pistol and outfit. And we got 30,000 credits. Bing bong.
I've been in there a while.
The kid's been through a lot. I ran some searches in the CSEC archive. About 10 years back, a bunch of real bad people were killed. Like someone was cleaning house. The prime suspect was a Drell.
Huh.
We never caught him.
Don't try.
Someone like that is trouble you don't want to deal with.
Someone's got to deal with it. Doesn't have to be me, though.
Well, that's good, at least. Only one came out.
Gotta go.
Our problems are... they aren't something I can fix with a few words. We'll keep talking, see what happens.
Your boy shot some people. No one I feel sympathy for, but there it is.
Those guys are criminals.
I watched those guys shaking down businesses and threatening humans.
But he can't just get away with it.
Kid wants to make a difference. Give him community service.
Community service for attempted murder? What jury would agree to that?
True.
None that I've seen. This would need to stay out of the judiciary. Strictly within CSEC.
Interesting. I'll think about it.
Bending the rules quite a bit.
Thank you, Captain.
But maybe he'll do it. Cool.
Yes?
How'd you end up working on the Citadel?
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, seeing your kids every 6 months. I joined CSEC so I could stay in one place, put down roots.
You like life here on the Citadel?
Life here is good. Hell of a lot different than life back on Earth. I miss the food, mostly. You just can't get sockeye salmon here on the station.
Yeah, that stinks.
Do you ever get back there?
Earth, every couple of years, less and less all the time. But when I finish my stint with CSEC, there's a nice little place in the foothills I'm gonna retire to. Not that I'm retiring anytime soon.
What foothills?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Who would need a fake ID?